This is the AmSoil EA15K51. First thing I noticed when I cut it apart was how much spring pressure this thing is underneath. It's quite a bit of spring pressure there. And there's the reason. Very unique design. The plastic bypass valve. Looks like some very, very consistent synthetic type of filter media. The black that you see on there is from me cutting it open. Seems like a very good filter.